Wait, here we go. Yeah, can anybody tell me if that's ick? Because I'm not 100% sure. I literally just got her home, got her in the tank, and noticed that. I really should have paid attention to that before. So, please let me know. Thank you.